great-grandmama was a turtle.
I am captivated.
And she looked at my great-great-great-great-grandfather and she said, Sonny,
I can't wait for you to paint yourself out of this corner.
It's your time to shine.
Is that what it is? Is that really what it is?
It's been in the family since the olden days. Yep. And ever since my turtle ancestors used to shine each other's shells in the swamp by moonlight. Turtle name they shined after that family tradition. It means a lot to me, actually.
And that was a long way around the barn. Shiner, give him some, you're good at the knowledge stuff. Give him some knowledge. What's a tidbit of joy that you learned today? What's a tidbit, what stimulated your cranium today?
Oh, I thought you were going to say my cranium? Let's see, I did learn some cool stuff recently.
Okay. I'm eager folk here. I'm ready to have some knowledge dropped on their head. We'll pick here another song.
Well, I don't know if it's family. Have you guys heard of organoids? They're like miniature brains that they can grow in.
One of those miniature brains who used to play drums and grind.
Anyway, I learned that they can teach, they can basically take neurons and grow them into miniature human brains. And they can teach those brains to play video games. I can play video games. That's what I thought.
Yep, I like that tidbit of.
But do they have rights, these miniature human brains? You know, like they never signed up for playing cyberpunk. I feel like we should go rescue them and make them play Frog Brigade songs.
Yeah, that's good. Alright. That was good. You know, I can tell. See, you don't realize, Shiner gets anxiety when I put him under pressure.
No, I've never felt anxiety in my life.
And I can tell he's feeling anxiety right now because the inside corners of his glasses are fogging up.
That's true. That's why I was going to remove the lenses.
Well, here we go.
It's for the fashion.
We're going to play some music, fancy that.
Thank you. Thank you.
noodles tonight just to prepare.